Quit monkeying around. We're about to kill the folding screen monkeys in Sekiro: Shadows Die Twice. This puzzle boss fight at first presents itself as a little confusing, but actually is very, very simple. It's a play on hear no evil, see no evil, speak no evil. There will be four monkeys you need to take out to get the boss kill credit. The purple monkey is the seeing monkey, the orange monkey is the speaking monkey, the green monkey is hearing, and there's an invisible monkey that follows around like a dingus. There's a lot of ways to take down these monkeys. You can simply catch them if you're sneaky enough, or you can use things built into the level that allow you to take them out. The invisible monkey is the simplest. When you first spawn into the boss fight, he will be standing right behind you on the platform. Just whack him once and he will come out of stealth. You'll also hear his footsteps following you around the entire map, so just swing at the air where you hear the footsteps and you'll take him down as well. Orange Fanta over here is the next easiest. He is the speaking monkey, and his only power is that when he sees you, he will ring his bell and alert the other monkeys to run away. He's relatively easy to catch if you come up behind him or land on top of him, so just get the jump on him and take him down. The green and purple monkeys are a little bit more challenging because they have very powerful hearing and seeing abilities. The green monkey will hear you from a mile away, and the purple monkey, if you are in front of him anywhere on the map, he will see you and run away as well. Now, you can use Gachin's sugar, which lowers your presence and sound while active, and catch these monkeys. If the green monkey is at his starting position in the back of the map, there will be a bell you can ring which will stun him right above the platform. Just jump up there while he's stunned and take him out. If at any point you need to reset where the monkeys are, just use the bell that the game gave you at the start of the fight. This will reset the monkey's starting position. If you can get the green monkey into the waterfall building, it's so loud in there that you'll be able to sneak up on him a lot easier. Purple monkey is the seeing monkey. In fact, you can use Gachin's sugar to sneak around the map and attack him from behind. Very easily get him to look one way and come from the other direction without him seeing you. But there's an even easier way to cook this monkey. In the back left of the map, there's a dark room that has a door in the back of it. If you open this door up, it will fill the room with light, blinding light. And the next time the monkey is in here, you'll be able to jump down from above and take him out without him seeing. Watch out for the terror monkeys that spawn around the map. One will spawn for every monkey you've killed, so as you get closer to the end of the fight, more will be spawning, and they're pretty easy to take out. And that's really all there is to the folding screen monkeys fight. Once you take out all four of the monkeys, you're good to go. I actually enjoyed the puzzle this fight, and to anyone who didn't, just be thankful this isn't the Bed of Chaos.